Dear Dasha, love you, Dasha. Dear Dasha, now that you know I'm not here with you. Dear Dasha, I want you to know how much I love you. Not because I love your mother, but how I love and care for you. You are a bright and smart girl. Dear Dasha, I'm happy to the day of your wedding arrived. Dear Dasha, even I didn't make it to be alive for it. I met you at the airport. You sing Kalamaka at mom and my wedding. I'm so blessed for your presence in our home for all the years. And I hope I was a good stepdad for you. And I know I could do better. But as you know, I'm not perfect. You are perfect as you are in anything you want to do. Whether you want to become a veterinarian, a soldier in the army, I love you no matter what. Enjoy today. It's your day, as any day in your life. Love you, Dasha. Dear Dasha, now that you know I'm not here with you. Dear Dasha, to mom and me, you're always first. I know Gary competes with you, but you have your space in my heart. Live your life. Please take care of my love, Sveta, your mom. I'm sorry I did not give you more. I do not have more. I hope you're not ashamed of me and my family. You are so pretty and just. You have grown up to be a real patriot, all-American girl. Please do not forget your Jewish roots. Please come to my grave once in a while. I can only guide you. It's up to you to enjoy your life. Be happy. Live a long life. Have kids. Leave your gene pool after you're gone. We are proud of you, no matter what. Love you, Dasha. Dear Dasha, now that you know I'm not here with you. Dear Dasha,